the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Honorable guests, respected audience, good morning and assalamu alaikum. Today I am here in front of you to deliver a speech on the topic of I never ever give up. मसाइल से उलझकर मुस्कुराना मेरी आदत है, मसाइल से उलझकर मुस्कुराना मेरी आदत है, मुझे नाकामियों पर अश्क बरसाना नहीं आता, मुझे नाकामियों पर अश्क बरसाना नहीं आता. नेल्सन मंडेला, द फेमस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका, हैड सेड, अ विनर इज अ ड्रीमर हु नेवर गिव्स अप. We often face challenges in life. It makes us feel like giving up. These challenges make us bold. We should keep trying them in difficulties. So by trying them again and again, we achieve our goal. It makes us feel strong. It teaches us to inspire others and become the strong person in the whole society. Furthermore, never ever giving up builds confidence. It makes us better able in handling future or difficulties. At last, the lesson of never ever giving up makes us powerful to overcome anything with determination and confidence. We would have heard about the great scientist Thomas Edison. His success story is really motivating. Edison on an experiment to refine light bulb failed 1,000 times. I sum up my speech with a couplet. मंजिल से आगे बढ़कर मंजिल तलाश कर, मंजिल से आगे बढ़कर मंजिल तलाश कर, मिल जाए तुझको दरिया तो समंदर तलाश कर, मिल जाए तुझको दरिया तो समंदर तलाश कर. थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग.